I'm very interested in pain. Not in a masochistic or a sadistic way. I'm interested in pain and suffering for much the same reason that, well, virtually all of you are. I mean, look at the entertainment you consume. Take out all of the physical and mental pain and suffering. What do you have left? It's a source of art and always has been, because it speaks to us on the human level. Doesn't matter how many things are different with human beings through the ages, and how much the culture changes us, how much the technology makes us different from our forebears, we can all understand pain. I think about it a lot.